The last 4 years, we've been having increasing occurrences of social media where kids are become victims by predators.
Victims can be anyone. Papillion Police Chief Scott Lyon sent this tweet Friday morning, a message sent to his child, a stranger commenting on their appearance and offering a weekly allowance.
I think when I first saw that message, I think as a parent, I was thinking, you know, who is this person? How'd they come in contact?
Not falling victim, instead showing Lyons the inappropriate message.
It just underscores the type of openness that we have.
For any child-parent relationship, that openness about social media is vital.
You know, you have to have a great relationship with your kids where they're sharing with you what they're seeing, but then you're also double checking things as a parent right there in front of them.
Lyon says parents should get on their child's phone and know how they're using social media. And the same goes for younger kids on the internet. One woman I talked with was shocked by the content her grandson found on YouTube Kids.
There was bad language at the end, but during the whole time they would bleep out, and this is a cartoon character.
And Police Chief Lyons also said that if you're ever concerned about someone's intent on social media, don't be afraid to call the police. Reporting in Papillion, Molly Bernard, KETV NewsWatch 7.